guys, welcome to the video. Now we're gonna be doing some iBattle Part 5. Oh, that was ugly, right? Okay, so I'm just gonna be doing some kind of fidget spinner thingy to put it to my mouth versus teeth. I just hit my gum by accident. Okay, so let me just take this out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait a second, why am I doing this? That kind of reminds me of salt and watermelon powder with water.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Ding. And that was so disgusting. Very disgusting. It was so disgusting I couldn't even handle it. And plus, when I ate that a lot, my stomach was hurting. It was hurting. Okay, so I'm just gonna take this fidget spinner out. When I just closed it, why am I so dumb? Oh, I was thinking about the watermelon salt powder. No, salt and watermelon powder. That's what I was thinking about. Ah, that hurt it. Yeah. Look at it. Okay, let's kind of spin in a wheel. Oh, dude. I can't handle it. I can't handle. Oh, that kind of hurt him. Ah. Oh, that hurt it bad. Ah. Even though you try, it might hurt for you. Some of you guys might be strong with this fidget spinner. Probably. Guess so. Okay. Let's try it like this. Like, this is not full speed. Okay, that didn't hurt. Okay. Oh my goodness, I'm so scared. Ah, that fears me a lot. Ooh! Oh gosh, you hear that? Was that double time? It's done. Okay, let me do full speed. Okay, here, oh gosh. Okay, let me do full speed. Here we go, guys. That just hit my cheek. What? Okay, here we go. Ow! Felt that pain. I felt like I need to go to the dentist. That's what it felt like. No, actually the doctor, my bad. That's what it felt like. And I didn't like that. Ah, that actually kind of hurt it. Ow, ow. So I hope you guys enjoyed today. Subscribe and like, that's how you continue to go. Also, like, guys, I get to join the science. So,